One of the Omicron subvariants originally detected in October 2022 is XBB.1.5, a recombinant of two BA2 sublineages. It's on the increase in Europe and the US and has now been identified in more than 25 countries. WHO is following closely and assessing the risk of this subvariant and will report accordingly.